high school, and when I was tall, I never liked to be tall when I was a kid, because I got teased when I was a kid. I thought people get mad for being called, being tall and being short, you know?
Wow. But as we got older, we sort of took it to our advantage, and we don't benefit from that because we figured everybody's going to take in their ways. So with me being tall, it was a good advantage.
That's a
you know? I mean, I met some women. I went on dates, and most of these, I went out, they like tall men. So,
that's
the
most important.
I was reading the paper news about young youths out here because I heard about a story about some kid got stabbed or whatever. I think in Brooklyn or the Bronx, whatever. We're losing a lot of our youths. And we got to really keep our youths in mind and pray, you know? You got all these protesters, you know, coming in and running. I mean, I've watched a lot of the presidency, you know, if you talk about the president. This is the next one.
I stopped watching.
I'm Democrat. I've always been critical. See, they got Spike. Come on, sir.
Come on.
Oh, that's, come on. Movies for war?
Yeah.
Oh, that,
So it's saying that it's okay.
Oh, yeah.
I wouldn't do that.
Some of us, I mean, we're about to do money. People say, you know, it's money. You know, you look at Woody Goldberg back in 39.
I'm sorry. How you doing?
I don't know if you remember Woody Goldberg hosting the house over there. Did you ever hear when a veteran Washington and Halle Berry had more options than the South? Halle Berry won for Monster Ball, and veteran Washington won for Train Ball. Now, Halle Berry, she took her car, and you look at it, oh, you know what I'm saying?